Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I will be talking about my most anticipated releases for 2022. I also just want to quickly say thank you so much for 12,000 subscribers. I can't believe I'm at 12,000. That's so crazy. Thank you so much for all of the support over the last 5 years and for making me hit this other milestone. I can't believe I'm at 12K. Like, it's so surreal. Thank you so much for just watching my videos and commenting and liking everything. I just really, really appreciate it. And thank you so much for 12,000 subscribers. There are 17 books that I'm anticipating for 2022 so far. This list is a mix of releases that come out in the first half of the year and then some that do come out later in the year that have already been announced. I hopefully will be doing a part two of my most anticipated releases of 2022 in the summer, and those will obviously include way more releases that come out in the second half of the year. So all 17 of these are my most anticipated. These ones I have already pre-ordered or I will buy the minute they come out, and I will try to read them as soon as possible. Some of the books don't have covers or release dates. They just say 2022, so I'm just mentioning them anyways. I do have a Goodreads list dedicated to my most anticipated releases of 2022, which I will have linked down below. And I do update that list throughout the year if books do change release dates or if some books get announced last minute that I'm really anticipating, I will add them in that list. I'm of course going to do this video in style of my monthly releases videos where I just mention the author, title, the genre or subgenre, and the release date will be on the screen. Even though these are my most anticipated books of 2022, I still don't know exactly what they're about, and I don't really like to read too much of the summary because I don't want to spoil myself. I do like to go into books knowing very little, so that's why I'm not going to explain every single book, and I do have the list linked down below if you want to know more about each book. Let's get into all 17 books that I'm anticipating for 2022. So far. Juniper Hill by Daphne Perry. This is book two in the Eden series, and this is an adult romance. Baden by Sawyer Bennett. This is book one in the Pittsburgh Titans series, and this is an adult romance. Made in Manhattan by Lauren Lane, adult romance. Running Wild by K.A. Tucker. This is the third book in the Simple Wild series, and this is an adult romance. Taste by Melanie Harlow. This is book seven in the Cloverleaf Farm series, and this is a new adult romance. Game Changer by Abby Glines. This is book six in the Field Party series, and this is a young adult contemporary. Part of Your World by Abby Jimenez, adult romance. Starry-Eyed Love by Helena Hunting, adult romance. Something Wilder by Christina Lauren, this is an adult romance. Garnet Flats by Daphne Perry, this is book three in the Eden series, and this is an adult romance. The Last Field Party by Abby Glines, this is the seventh book in the Field Party series, and this is a young adult contemporary. Hollow's End by Kristen Proby, this is an adult paranormal romance. Kincaid by Laurelyn Page, this is technically the third book or the continuation in the Dirty Duet, and this is an adult erotica romance. The next four don't have official release dates, but they are supposed to come out in 2022, so I just thought I would mention them anyways. Home and Heist by Penny Reed. This is the third book in Cletus and Jen's Mysteries series. This is an adult romance. The Hustler Next Door by K.A. Tucker. This is the second book in the Polson Falls series, and this is an adult romance. By Virtue I Fall by Cora Riley. This is book two in the Sins of the Father series, and this is a new adult slash adult dark romance. And the last one is Charlie, Love and Cliches by Ella Mays. This is an adult romance. So those were all 17 books that I'm anticipating for 2022 so far. Of course, there are a lot of authors who haven't announced their next book yet that I know I'm already anticipating, like Mariana Zapata, for example. Whenever her next book is coming out, I'm obviously anticipating that one. I'm also anticipating the third book in the Vampires Romance series by J.J. McAvoy. There is no announcement on that book yet, but I am very excited for that one. Hopefully that one comes out soon. I know Lauren Lane is also releasing four other books in 2022. She announced on her Instagram that she has a January release, which is obviously Made in Manhattan, and then she's planning a March release, a July release, a September release, and a November release. She hasn't announced like what those books are, like who they're about or whatever, but I'm anticipating all of those. It's been so long since Lauren Lane has released multiple books in a year, so I'm very excited about all of those, and I cannot wait to read them. And I know Cora Riley, I think, is writing another book in 2022 that is also supposed to come out, so that one I'm also anticipating. I just feel like it's hard to keep up with self-published indie authors because a lot of their books don't get announced until like the month that they come out, so it is hard to make these type of videos. Like I said, I'm going to hopefully make a part two to this video in the summer, so I will have more releases that come out later in the year, and I'm obviously going to let you guys know about books that I'm really excited about in my monthly TBRs or in my on-topic videos. So I guess that is it for this video. Let me know what books you're anticipating for 2022. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a like, subscribe, follow me on all my other social media, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!